Look, guys, you can disagree all you want, but the reality is that Julius Malema and the EFF, they are the center of South African politics. They are the reason why people are engaged in South African politics. Majority of people wouldn't be interested in politics in South Africa if it wasn't for Julius Malema and the EFF. Julius Malema is the most famous politician to ever come out of South Africa. Julius Malema is the most radical politician to ever come out of South Africa. Julius Malema is the most respected and the most loved politician to ever come out of South Africa. I'm not down. The opposite is also true. He's also the most hated politician to ever come out of South Africa. What Julius Malema has done, his brand, himself, and the EFF is unprecedented. Yeah, you guys can say 9% all you want, but there is no conversations without mentioning this 9% political party when you're speaking politics. There is no debate, there is no conversation, there is nothing to say without you mentioning the EFF in South African politics. If we're to be honest, this guy would all agree Julius Malema is the center of attraction to South African politics. There is no numbers when you speak about politics without mentioning Julius Malema. You won't make numbers. Twitter, TikTok, whether YouTube, you won't make numbers. There won't be engagement because his brand carries weight. Even the news know that. He's been trending ever since the EFF was started. He's been trending every day. Who trends every day? No one else but Julius Malema. This guy's brand, this guy's name has the power to make money for YouTubers, to make money for TikTokers, to make money for content creators who just speak about him and mention him. Even the mainstream media knows it. That's why they are always speaking about the EFF and Julius Malema, whether good or bad. He trends. He trends for anything. He trends for his shoes. He trends for wearing a nice suit. He trends for smiling. He trends for not smiling. He trends for crying. He trends for being angry. Anything he does, it will trend. Why? Because his brand is solid enough to be the center of politics in South Africa. You can't speak about South African politics without mentioning Julius Malema's name. Whether you're speaking good or bad, you will still mention him. Let's disagree to agree. And let's agree to agree. This guy is the best politician to ever come out of South Africa. His branding, his marketing, his social media branding. His brand is solid. His brand is not going anywhere. If you have studied marketing, you'll understand. In particular, strategic marketing and online branding of marketing, you'll understand that in order for a self brand, like maybe politician or just a self brand, your brand must be the most hated brand and your brand must be the most loved brand. That's how you'll survive in the market, because everyone will always want to hate you and some will always want to love you. So you will be the center of hate and love. You will be the one to draw people closer to you. You are like a magnet. So some of us understand certain things, you know, to admit that there is no politics, there is no conversations about politics. People wouldn't care about South African politics without Julius Malema and the EFF. Like, try to think about South African politics outside of Julius Malema and the EFF. There's nothing. There's no conversation. What conversation you'll have? Oh, the DA, the ANC, hey, this. Like, it won't be interesting. Nobody will be engaged to even want to listen what you're saying. But mention the EFF. Speak about Juju. You will see what I'm telling you. You will see what I'm talking about. This guy is the best politician. You can want to disagree all you want. The truth remains. He's undefeated. He remains the best of the best in South Africa. And when he dies, God forbid, he must not die anytime soon. But the day he dies, South African politics won't be interesting anymore. They will just be centered around his teachings. They will be centered around his mission. People will be wanting to fulfill what he has been preaching. People will be wanting to fulfill what he has always been trying to teach people, always trying to conscientize people about. People will try to emulate what this guy has been done, what this guy has been doing in the past. So the Judas Malema brand is not going anywhere anytime soon. Forget about it. Just forget. It's the best of the best. Some of us were just not too egotistical or arrogant enough to wanna disagree with that. But we are truthful and loyal enough and honest enough to wanna admit that he is the best. There is no one else. He's the best. He's the best politician in South Africa. There is no one else. There's no one. Tell me who else? Zuma. Nah, Zuma can't be most popular like Judas Malema, man. Yeah, Zuma is the most respected, is the most loved, he has influence. But he's not popular like Judas Malema. He's not. He's not. Zuma wouldn't trend the whole year. But Malema trends the whole year every day. Who trends the whole year every day? It can only be Juju. Even your favorite celebrities, your favorite musicians, they won't trend the whole year. But Julius Malema can trend the whole year every day. Every day he's trending for something. Who does that? Who trends every day? Can only be Juju, man. Can only be Juju. And it'd be delusional to disagree with that. Thank you very much.